So this is my gallery app. Anyone can easily access my gallery app without my permission. So right now I'll show you how to lock this gallery app with password. To do that, go to your Play Store and search for app lock. And all you have to need is install this app lock pro app in your phone. Sorry for that. Make sure it's app lock pro. Once this app lock pro installed, now go ahead and open the app lock pro, and here tap on this option and select a lock type. You can select 4-digit pin, 6-digit pin, pattern or lock code. In my case, I'm selecting 4-digit pin, and now creating a 4-digit pin. Verify the pin and tap on save. And here we have to permit these two options, so tap on permit and here enable app lock pro. Tap on second permit, enable all permissions, and now go to locked section, and by default here some of offs will be automatically locked, so you have to unlock all of them. So go ahead and remove all apps from this locked section. Now we have to lock only gallery. So go to unlocked section. In here you will find the gallery app. Just lock the gallery app. Once gallery app locked, now if I try to open my gallery app, as you can see, it's asking to enter my PIN or password. And after verifying my PIN, I can access my gallery app. So that's how you can actually lock our gallery app with password. Thanks for watching.